So I'm going to the event for that eyebrow thing, and Anika is going to go with daddy. She's going to stay with daddy. Yeah. Anika, say bye. 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 Bye, Chiku.
Bye.
Bye. Oh my god, look at my eyebrows. I've actually grown them so much. So guys, I'm going down to the Benefit Bro bar and I will take you guys. मैं अनिका को घर पे छोड़ के आई हूँ उसके पापा के साथ, बिकॉज ही इज वर्किंग फ्रॉम होम टुडे. एंड अनिका वॉज लाइक द मोमेंट शी सॉ मी गेटिंग रेडी, शी इज लाइक मामा वेयर इज माई आउटफिट. आई एम लाइक नो बेबी, टुडे यू डोंट हैव फन, मामा इज गोइंग टू हैव फन अलोन एंड यू हैव टू बी विद डैडी. एंड शी इज लाइक ओके बाय. तो अब इतना समझने लग गई है अनिका. पिंक फ्लावर्स एंड देयर इज एन एरोप्लेन गोइंग. यू नो दिस सनग्लासेस इज द बेस्ट फॉर मी टुडे. व्हाई? बिकॉज इट्स ऑल covering up my eyebrows which are super bushy. So nobody can see my eyebrows because I've not filled anything in my eyebrows. Or public transport mein we still have to put mask. So lipstick ke upar mask lagana hi padta hai. I'm so worried ki my lipstick kharab ho ke spread ho jayegi mask se. But there is a technique. You need to pull your mask near the lips a bit out. Oh my god, this was my favorite place, Ion Orchard Sephora, because this was one of the first and biggest Sephora stores in Singapore, and I'm super excited to be here at Bro Benefit Bro. So guys, I reached the Ion Orchard Mall because I have to head to the Sephora. I have like probably come for the first event physically after the pandemic, because I was not accepting any little events whatever were happening for so many reasons, obviously the main reason being pandemic and stuff like that. So I'm really I've come to the Ion Orchard Mall after a really long time. As you guys have not seen any vlogs and all, I had come for dinner with my husband to Somerset because we love Marche during the pandemic many times, but I did not vlog that. Here is Sephora, big and happening. Such a big store here at Ion.
I'm gonna map your brows. This is to find the right shape for you.
How's it?
Manageable. Yeah. Actually very gentle, not too
much.
Okay,
close your eyes. Really close, eh? Nice. Good job.
That's actually manageable.
Yeah. Threading is even more
fun. I think, yeah.
Threading is here as well.
Sometimes, yeah. You can just, but yeah, sometimes it does get here.
Right. So it's good. Yeah. Hair is the bow.
Fresh. Just got done with my eyebrows and I'm loving them. Just look how clean and well defined they look. This was my first experience using wax at Benefit Bro Bar, and let me know what you think, how the eyebrows are looking. I am in love. So just got done with my eyebrows and I'm so much in love with it. Just look how pretty they are looking. I'm happy and excited. And here is the goodie bag, more Bro products in it. And thank you so much. So guys, done for the day, heading back home, and I'm really excited to share about more Benefit cosmetics, Bro products with you later on. These are the new launches, so I'm sure you guys will love them. Bros make a lot of difference. See the change in my attitude because I feel more confident, and I'm sure they need a lot of work as well. So if you haven't tried Bro waxing yet, come down to any Sephora outlets. You can book your appointment online on Sephora website and get your eyebrows waxed and try it out. Right now they also have happy hour, so you do get discount as well. So yeah. So guys, it's evening and I have been wearing these eyebrows since morning. I mean the filling and everything what they did at the bro bar, and it is still looking fresh. So I think their new eyebrow pencils are really great. You guys should definitely give it a try. I am really loving the eyebrows. The overall experience doing my eyebrows at the Benefit Bro bar was great, and see the pigments and everything. My eyebrows are still set because they also use the Bro gel which keeps your eyebrows in place. I had my little bit of food at A2B at Little India, South Indian. I loved it. Drank some water and I'm heading back home. I hope you guys enjoyed this little vlog. I will catch you guys in the next one. Don't forget to follow. Bye. मैंने पूरे दिन अपने काम खत्म करके इवेंट अटेंड करके और बाकी चीज़ें करके आई हूँ. बाय द वे रणवीर के लिए कुछ खाने के लिए भी लाई हूँ और अब मैं घर जा रही हूँ मॉमी बनने के लिए. दोनों आके ऐसे चिपकेंगे ना दोनों रणवीर आने का मेरे से, और ग्लैम उतार के ना मॉमी अवतार लेना होगा.